One day, this nation will rise up.
We declare our right by any means necessary.
Celebrating Black music all month long. This song is... I'm so mad. I have a lot of stuff on my mind. And it all revolves around what 2020 is doing to our humanity and doing to our sanity. And I've probably been mad for a while. And this song encapsulates it. She brings into a song a conversation that most of us Black people will have with somebody that's not Black. Sometimes we'll have that conversation with somebody that's Black. They wonder, why are we so mad? The lyric that really gets me is part of, like, it's like almost the heart of the song. I ran into this girl, she said, why you always blaming? Why you can't just face it? Why you always gotta be so mad? Bitch, because it's a motherfucking war against Black people. That's why. Why can't people see how beautiful we are? And why does it become our job to make them see how beautiful we are when our history is one of beauty and one of love? The human experience is not mutually exclusive from person to person. We all go through the same shit. But what divides us is when we're taught to hate each other. There's a funny story. The first time I had edibles, I ate like 4 brownies and I was like, this ain't shit, I ain't never doing it again. And I was high as hell. I woke up the next day and I was like, wait, something don't feel right. I'm still high. An attempt to bring my high down somehow. I put on a seat at the table. This song just slaps you around like Ike and Tina. The only thing I hate about this song is that she got Wayne on there. And you know, Wayne, he's about as woke as somebody that's been dead for 15 years. That's all I got for you.